Liam Tobin was Michael Collins' right-hand man and ran his intelligence department, rated her very highly, probably their single most important source, maybe outside of a couple people working in Dublin Castle.
Do you know what they do to spies if they're caught?
I'm well aware.
Once you start working for us, there's no going back.
In Ainm an Mhic, de cead ina ar a leabhairt sé sin é ar TG Cathair.